their greats, for their outstanding accomplishments, and welcome back former coaches, teammates, classmates, family, friends of these newest members of our 2016 Hall of Fame. There is no doubt these honorees represent the epitome of true leadership as an athlete, an alumni, a friend to everyone associated with the Russellville Independent School System and merits being honored tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, your first inductee this evening is from the class of 1985, Mr. Rodney Gordon. Rodney was a rugged fullback and tailback in the starting backfield of Coach Ken Barrett's 1983 state champions and was the top rusher in 1984. When the Panthers continued their state-leading 24-game win streak all the way to the state semifinals. He was also a defensive star. Rodney was named First Team Courier Journal All-State in 1984 and two-time All-WKC. He finished with 2,319 career yards rushing. He had 37 touchdowns, he threw 6 touchdowns, and scored 222 career points. On defense, Rodney finished with 300 tackles, 7 fumble recoveries, 6 interceptions, and 11 sacks. This Panther great led his team to a regional championship, a state championship, and was a key player in the Panther school record 24-game winning streak from 1983 to 1984. Mr. Gordon was named one of the top 10 Division I college prospects in the state of Kentucky in 1984 and signed with Moorhead State University after graduation. Rodney was also an RHS basketball starter during the 83, 84, and 85 season and scored a career-high 26 points in the Panthers' first ever win over Logan County in 1985. Mr. Gordon was also a key member of the RHS track relay team. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Rodney with his plaque is his brother and member of the RHS Panther football state championship team of 1990, Mr. Patrick Maskin.